Well, obviously it's been a couple days since I've actually done a blog video. Biggest reason why is the fact that I've been working park crew up on the mountain basically this past week. Didn't actually go up there to the mountain today because it was raining, but I ended up working on other things instead, like a big video. And it is actually currently being formatted into the proper kind for YouTube. There you go. I'll just give you a little sneak peek. It's called Skate It Again. As you can tell, it's got 20 minutes left. Yippee. So, and obviously, it's also 23:09 my time, so it's definitely going to be a little bit later of a go to bed, but hopefully it won't be too bad. But anyway, so this is my 10th blog video, and would probably be, you know, the 10th like a couple days ago. But yeah, anyway, so here it is now. And trying to think of something, you know, like super big or special or super important to say for the fact that this is my 10th one, but I really can't think of much of anything to say except for the fact that it's my 10th one. Hooray, I've crossed the double digit mark, and now it's to keep going with all the rest of the numbers and that sort of stuff. Let's see here, but it's been a good, you know, past couple days. Been very strange weather. As I mentioned, it was raining pretty much all day today, and then it snowed this afternoon, then it rained this evening, and currently it's snowing. I'm really confused. I have no idea how that normally happens, and because the temperature is cold outside the whole time and just gets colder and colder, so I'm really, really confused how it's even possible that it can rain. But obviously I'm not exactly a meteorologist. I couldn't answer that even if I wanted to. Got to talk with my sister on Skype this morning, and we got to talk about some good things and that sort of stuff, and was really thinking about the fact that, you know, I've been here for 4 weeks now? 5 weeks? Yeah, I think this is the beginning of the 5th week, I think. As in, I've gone through 4 weeks, this is the beginning of the 5th week 2 days ago, and of me being here. And I thought I would have been a little bit farther along in the memorization of my Japanese, or as in my fluency of learning the language, and I'm not quite there yet. And I was thinking about it and talking to my sister about it and about the fact that it's kind of difficult to, you know, learn this whole language whenever so many people around me know how to speak English. And it's been kind of a struggle to find the time and the people to sit down and be like, hey, can you help me with my Japanese? I do have friends here that are completely willing to help me with my Japanese, but the problem is the fact that they are just as busy as I am. They're actually full-time staff. Obviously, I'm considered part-time. And so it's very difficult for them to have that kind of time to sit down and teach me Japanese, you know, speak to me in solid Japanese and that sort of stuff. I can still hold conversations with them, you know, in Japanese and ask them questions and that sort of stuff, but it's still quite limited compared to where I would prefer it to be. And I'm just trying to decide exactly how I can get beyond this point. So that's really been on my mind lately. I've been really talking to God about it. It's like, hey, I've been here for, once again, 5 weeks, and I don't feel like I'm that good at my Japanese yet. Why not? And really haven't gotten a definitive answer, but then again, I may just be asking the wrong question and or not really thinking clearly through the fact that I may or may not be trying or learning or, I don't know, something along those lines. But it's something I've been working on, and hopefully I can actually get taken care of. I don't know, just try and hang out with my people here and just try speaking Japanese. There's really no other way to do it. I have been reading a book that my supervisor gave me. It's How to Read Kanji, which is actually a very good book, by the way, and a really good way of looking at memorizing kanji. And it's actually quite handy, and I've actually memorized quite a bit. I've also memorized the other two kinds of written languages, the hiragana and katakana, which are hiragana is kind of like simplified, and then katakana is the ones they use for names, or like American names and American words, that sort of stuff. They use katakana for that. So definitely been working on quite a bit and doing quite a bit, but I still hope that perhaps I can speak it back a lot better over time. But for right now, I'm just kind of at this place of, okay, God, what would be the best approach for me to be able to do this? And once again, I don't have a definitive answer. So we'll see what happens with that. Otherwise, though, it's been really good. I've had a lot of fun, had a good meeting this morning with everybody, with Dan and everybody this morning. And it was really good talking about, you know, the definition of ministry, you know, whether it's preaching the gospel or being a servant. And realistically, it's both, but, you know, Jesus came to serve on this earth, not to necessarily preach, but how he preached is how he served, and through his love and through his actions and through the things that he did, and which is what I believe and what I've read in the Bible and the way that God's kind of explained it to me. So it's kind of the way I see it. So it was a really good talk this morning about that, and had some really good other thoughts and ideas from my coworkers and friends. So it's been a pretty good day. I think that's about it for right now. Definitely going to be busy. We just had another camp come in, and I'm working the park, I suppose. I'm not going to be dealing too much with the camp. But nonetheless, it's still going to be a little bit of a busier schedule. Be up on the mountain tomorrow, shoveling snow. And we have another hot dog rail jam on Saturday, and so we're going to get ready for that as well, so that's going to take some time. So anyway, this weekend looks like it's going to be a little bit busy, but it's not going to be too bad, so I'll do my best to try and make some more videos. Obviously, I'll try and make it on top of the mountain as well, like I've done in the past, and just for fun, and also because it's quite interesting to do. And so thanks for watching, thanks for getting this far again, and listening to me ramble on some more. Hopefully it kind of gives you a glimpse of what I do and where I'm at, and hopefully it's encouraging and all sorts of fun things like that. So thanks for watching, appreciate it again, and I will talk to everybody later. But for now, I'm just going to try and get my video done, and then I will go to bed. So good night, everybody, and or good morning on your side of the world. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.